Hello again, welcome along to the programme. And tonight we've a preview of the new album from the other side of 10cc. Lol Cream and Kevin Godley are here in the studio with us, and we'll be talking about their new LP, Consequences, a bit later on. With music from Randy Newman, a tribute to the fine work of Leonard Skinner, and our studio sessions tonight are from Gordon Giltrap, he'll be with us later on too, and from The Runaways, currently touring the UK with this new LP. It's called Waiting for the Night, and the first number is called Wasted. We'll be right back. made it in the end. The Runaways with School Days, Lipstick and Rock and Roll. The tour, by the way, runs through until November the 17th. And if you want to pick out a day to go and see them, they're at Newcastle City Hall on the 10th, Glasgow Apollo on the 11th, in Manchester on the 12th, and at the Hammersmith Odeon from the 13th to the 17th of November.